200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Earned a skill point. In 400 yards, turn. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Tonight, the Stig drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favourite around here. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old Roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about. All right, it's not the fastest way around a corner, but it's definitely the most entertaining. But this isn't just any Elise, it's a Sport 190, a tuned-up, stripped-out Elise for track days. Even the passenger seat is an optional extra. But who needs friends anyway? Friends are expensive and heavy. It weighs well under 700 kilos and makes 190 horsepower from its 1.8-litre engine, which revs to 8,000 RPM. Just listen to that. And of course, because it's a Lotus, it sticks to the famous philosophy of the man who founded the company, Colin Chapman. Simplify, then add lightness, he said. The Sport 190 also adds a full roll cage, just in case. Made it! Was there ever any doubt? The Series 1 Elise is, after all, one of the best-handling cars ever made. The Sport 190 is its hardcore cousin, a road-going racer you can drive to work and across fields, it turns out. But if it's true agricultural transport you're after, we have just the thing.
Okay, Fred. I have plotted your route to a nearby race event. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey! Well, if it isn't the promising newcomer signing up for round one of the cross-country series. Where we're going, we don't need roads. But we do need grass and hills and forests and cars, of course. So, take your pick. Aye, should handle the conditions nicely.
Hey, Fred. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent.
Nothing like a nice high-speed drive in the country, eh? Nice driving, pal.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Yards. Turn left.
Electricity. Chris goes.
Turn left.
It's going to be amazing. Watch.
Easy. You okay?
I can't hear you, mate. My ears are ringing.
What's the matter? Did you go to a gig last night?
Usually I'm pretty because I went to a gig, but this time I was dead.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival. We make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
About, take the second exit. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right.
World record, 3 hours at Horizon UK. Can't be Chris.
We are bringing it all the way home, Tony. Now, have you heard about this? There's drivers moving into houses near the festival site. They must be keen.
Although, to be fair, I'd take a free housing if some moving people used it as a set.
You mean, you take it because it was free? Or because of the movie people?
You know, I'm not actually sure.
Arrived at your destination.
Hey Fred, I know it feels like you're just getting started, but this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Nice! Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second. Well, don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season?